What's going on, everybody? Beastly Gamer here. Welcome to the Beastly Gamer channel. Today I'd like to make a confession. I have been a hater recently. I've done podcasts and talked to friends about the whole genre of Battle Royale and how much I've gotten tired of it. To see 100 or more morons jump out of a plane and parachute to the ground only to kill each other in seconds had become redundant. I think that part of the reason I had gotten tired of it is because there was really only, in my world anyway, two notable Battle Royale games. The first being PUBG, the one that introduced the Battle Royale gaming genre to me. So I bought PUBG on my PC, tried that. Not great, not really great at a PC game because I'm not a mouse and keyboard player. I'm a console gamer at heart. But I bought a gaming PC specifically for PUBG. It runs great, but I'm just not that good at the game. And so I ended up buying it on my Xbox, only to realize that I don't really game on Xbox and I don't really have any friends on the Xbox. So it became kind of a lonely situation. And I think I may have played PUBG on my Xbox the day I bought it, and I don't think I've gone back to it. I had some really dubious friends that decided to leave me behind. They all went to PC and said, we're never coming back. And then here comes Fortnite. A game that I actually, for a time, really, really enjoyed playing on my PS4. I would play it with my wife, and we'd get close and never really do all that great. We get to maybe the top five sometimes, but it was fun. I gotta say it was fun, but the graphical style, to me, left something to be imagined. I wanted more of the PUBG style of graphics. I liked the whole realism aspect of PUBG, even though the game is really a work in progress. And so I had kind of gotten out of the whole Battle Royale gaming genre. I just didn't feel it anymore. It wasn't really where I wanted to be as a gamer. And on podcasts that I used to do, I talked about it all the time that, you know, this is a fad. This is going to go away. It's going to be boring. I'm just tired of it. We need to go back to traditional gaming. And I felt strongly about that because I played, you know, two different games and I hadn't really gotten my footing in either one. And so I felt that that would probably be the extent of my experience in Battle Royale gaming. But along comes Black Ops 4 Blackout mode. It came out in beta on Monday. Today's Wednesday on PS4. This coming weekend, Xbox and PC gamers will be able to enjoy the beta. This game is single-handedly changed my mind about the entire genre of Battle Royale. I have fallen in love with this game. I was talking about it at work this morning. I don't think I've felt this way about a Call of Duty maybe since Black Ops 2. And I think I'm probably going to like this one more than any Call of Duty I've ever played. Simply for the fact that, yes, this Blackout mode is amazing, but it also has traditional multiplayer and zombies. Now, the campaign of Black Ops 4 is no longer existent. They've cut that out, so there's no campaign, but I think the Blackout mode more than makes up for it. What is the draw to this game? Why do I like this so much? Well, PUBG played like a work in progress. There was just so much shenanigans as far as the way the game ran, the way the characters animated, the way that, you know, looking down sight, sometimes things didn't work right. This game has everything that I love about Call of Duty. It feels like a Call of Duty, running up hills, jumping into windows, that fast, frantic action that you get out of a traditional Call of Duty multiplayer experience is all transferred what seems like flawlessly into this experience. I've never been a Battlefield guy. I bought Battlefield 1 and I've never played a single multiplayer match on it. I think I started the very first match on the very first stage with the tanks and turned it off. I'm just not really into Battlefield, and Call of Duty has always been my go-to game for a fast, mindless shoot 'em up fun. And going into Blackout mode for Black Ops 4 has been everything I could have dreamt of, everything I could have wished for. It feels so seamless from the moment you start the game and you parachute down with your wingsuit, jumping into doors, picking up items. The way that, some of the stuff is a little convoluted, you know, going through bags. I don't like the issues of going through so many bags and doing it in such a slow manner. But right now I'm having a ton of fun. And so I'll have to, I'm going to be the guy to say this. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Blackout mode has completely changed my mind. I am a believer. Fortnite is, of course, the juggernaut in this space right now. And I would say this, based on the way that I feel, that this game is definitely going to take a huge chunk out of that mind share. I think once people who play Call of Duty and enjoy Call of Duty, when they get their hands on this and feel how it feels like a Call of Duty game. It doesn't feel like, you know, a traditional or what we've been used to. It doesn't feel like PUBG the way it feels. It's smooth, it's seamless, and everything seems to work. And I haven't gotten through all the perks yet. Kate and I got all the way up to the we were the third and fourth characters left. Our team got killed by the last team. But, you know, that's after about 10 games. We're going to get there. And I'm super motivated to actually get this game now next month when it drops. I'm having a ton of fun. If you guys would like to play with me, find me on PSN. It's therealbeastlygamer dash. Find me. If you guys want to join us, we can do squads of four. I'm looking for you guys on PSN. Let me know in the comments what you feel. What do you think about Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Blackout mode? Have you tried it? Have you seen streams on it? I know it's very, very popular on Twitch right now. What do you think? Do you think that this thing could unseat PUBG or Fortnite potentially? It seems to work. It looks great. You know, I'm noticing that there are some real changes in resolution as you parachute down. You know, things are hard to see. And once you get close to the ground, everything kind of comes into view and you can see everybody with their chutes. But other than that, the game looks great. All these maps look fantastic, running around in Nuketown and you see zombies. And it's just really, really cool that they implemented all this stuff into this map. I can't wait. I want to get done with this video right now so I can play some more. I hope you guys enjoyed the footage. I'm the Beastly Gamer. If you guys enjoyed the commentary, please give a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe now. I'll see you guys next time.